What impact has the KBC Sundowner had on your career, as well as, you know, the uptake of country music in the country?
The first program to play my first demo CD was a breakfast show. And back then it was Bill O'Dady who was the presenter for breakfast show. So that kind of like gave me the attention that I needed, and I worked with KBC even longer after that, many more times, and that was quite a huge turnaround for me.